Right, we are good to go. Sorry. Made a few changes. First and foremost, I'm using my PS5 controller, which moving around is a lot easier. And updated my party a bit. Swapped out Hoot Hoot and now have Trumbeak and Riolu. And I've hit the level cap for the moment, so nothing's going past 20. Give you these safety goggles for the gym. I'll put Gibble up front as well. Say it does feel a bit better using this controller as opposed to the off-brand SNES controller. This is new. Yep, the fresh water. Yeah, it's totally fog. Is your name still... Yep, still Youngster Doobie. And Gibble cares not for the fog. Oh. Still actually hit me. Yeah, seeing everyone's only getting one experience point. I'm assuming you've got some sure hit moves then, maybe? Oh, that fucking sand veil's really not paying off much. And just Fire Fang again. And I'm pretty sure this was a double battle. Yeah. Yeah, it's totally fog. Yeah. That special kind of plant. Your sprite looks different. Yeah, it is a double battle. Oh. Special defense up. Nice. Sandstorm. Yeah, you're just fairy. Yeah, it was kind of well, I guess Drumbeak is an evolved Pokemon, so even if it's not super fast. And everyone gets some heals. Just focus them down one at a time. Beetle. Okay. You lead with a Gloom and finish with a Weedle. Interesting. Oh, Fairy Wind went off. We're still in this. Okay, hit Drumbeak that time. That was a misplay. Not a problem at all. Yeah. Yeah. He didn't hit me a badge, he just fucking handed me a joint. And we get Grass Knot. Yeah, they still bail, but it's not the cops this time. Couple of goons. Uh, You guys coming out, or... Yeah. Pretty good at holding your breath, huh? Alright, bye. And a grass gem. He took off. They're just going for a swim. Set as they are now. Oh, your sprite's different. Hello there, young man. What can I do for you? Ah, so Vessel Log sent you. What you described sounds troubling indeed. Well, I believe I can shed some light on what those scoundrels are trying to achieve. Incidentally, you're well versed in Boris's history. Pretty sure this just plays the opening cutscene again. And as you know, the Dark Force of Boreas was sealed away many, many years ago. However, it is said that if the three legendary Pokemon used to seal it away are brought back together at a place called the Ruins of Void, the power can be released once again. This must be what those thugs you encountered are after, to engulf Boreas in darkness once again. What you say is accurate, the next target will surely be... Grandpa Arthur. No, it'll be Moltres. What's wrong, Jax? Just saw these guys in black heading in the direction of Cinder Volcano. Though it's true. Just telling Bid here about their possible aims. This confirms my suspicions. Those thugs must be off to the legendary Pokemon Moltres. Yeah. Grandpa, we have to stop these guys, right? Not yet, Jax. First things first, I need you to fly to Frozen Heights and bring Professor Log here. He needs to be informed of what has transpired. Hey, Dolphin76, thanks for following. And hope you're doing well. Thanks for stopping by. So it is bad as I feared. What do you think should be done about this, Arthur? Jax will fly out to intercept these shadows. So far he's shown himself to be quite a capable trainer. As you know, I've been training him as my successor, so I believe he's our best hope. Confront these shadows and stop them before they reach Moltres. Seems like a very reasonable plan, Arthur. Also, Grandpa, I'm heading out. Stop them and save Moltres. Sure you will, buddy. Well, Bitter, I think it's time for you to head home. You've completed your errand and I'm sure your mother misses you. But still, I'm surprised you managed to get here so easily. I have to brag to your mother about what a reliable errand boy you've become. Wait just a moment. I know Jax is capable, but I believe this young man may be just as useful. Bitter has prior experience with these shadows, and Jax very well might benefit from the extra assistance Bitter could lend. In other words, I'm gonna carry his ass. Assistance? Arthur Bitter only became a trainer very recently. That Dresco Town's gym badge? I think you'd make this much progress so quickly. See, I think that badge shows Bitter's more than capable of taking care of himself. Right now, the four of us are the only ones who know the true aim of the shadows. Having another trainer capable of fighting them, surely you see my point. Maybe you're right. This takes a turn for the worse, we'll need all the help we can get. Right, Biddy, you may follow after Jax. I'll tell your mother you finished my errand and you've left home to take the gym challenge. Yes, I think that'll do it. Okay, so I can go through the forest now, right? Yeah. Actually, just want to check some. Anything up here? Hey! Up. Actually, Let's go back to the mart and see if there's anything new I can grab. I can get super potions now. Might as well have a couple at least. That'll probably be helpful. And maybe just a couple repels. Okay. Let's hit up the forest. Yeah. You're not gonna have a good time, buddy. Now I'm getting some XP again. Actually, use Metal Claw, save on Fire Fang. Fucking nothing. Super Repel. Shit. Oh, probably shouldn't have ran. Get into another battle so I can wake up without using an item. There we go. Yeah, plenty of ghost types around here. Metal Claw. Shit. Okay, you're just gonna use that again. And you learn something I can use. Okay, you learn Bite at 21. Bulldoze, Slash. God, you don't learn Dragon Rage until 30? done. Grass types and then Drumbeak. Hit it with Pluck. God damn it. Oh. God damn it, I'm a fucking idiot. Yeah, fucking use the normal type attack on the fucking ghost type, you fucking idiot. Fucking, what could go wrong there? So I can go heal. What else is down here? Medium. Grabbing a Phantom. I was using Trevenant in my previous run and it got pretty damn good. Like, it took a bit to get going, but when it got there, it got there. Sand attack. Super potion. Mushrooms. Bother him with a Weedle. Infestation. And what am I doing? Anyone even learn that? Think. Nest ball. Yeah, just hit you with Fire Fang. As well, up a little bit. Yeah, get the berry juice as well. Still just go with Fire Fang, I guess. Oof. Okay, maybe not. Let's bring out Drumbeak. There we go. That's better. Beedrill. Roost could be handy. Considering I can't use items in battle, that could actually come in handy. Echoed voice really isn't going to be doing a whole lot. Other than that, at least. And there's Sveal. And Litleo. And Riolu. Is that everyone except... Yep, everyone except Skorupi. Who still has a bit to go. Not gonna bother with you. Eat up. Shit. Still no sign of a fucking phantom. And that's just where I was before. Eh, fine, just get hit. Okay. The bug type trainer. Yeah. Still not that great, unfortunately. And a bit cold in here. Ah, you can jump over the gaps. Carbos. And give that to Gible. It's gonna be a fucking Garchomp eventually. Oh, fucking give it some speed. Yep. Got the tiny ones, the big ones, and the huge ones. No other reason than because, I'm pretty sure. Honestly, don't think there's any stat differences between them. There you go, Scroopy. Also want bite. Nah. And bite once again. Looks like I'm, yeah. Oh yeah, Cinder Volcano's up there. Okay, yeah, let's select it. Sweet. Let's do it. That's annoying. Okay, good. Come on, just get hit. Sweet. Getting levels. Yep, heal up. Oh, sweet. Ralts. Psychic fairy type could be handy. Okay, that leads. Lillipop. And another revive. Wait. Hey. Still can't use Rock Smash. Ion Bite. Zygarde Cell. This part first, since I'm pretty sure I need to go up. Hey. Hey, Candy. Is that when the time's right? Drink. That's better. How I feel about this party. Honestly, I'm probably gonna swap Litleo and Skorupi out. Litleo just because of that ability. Fucking rivalry is terrible. And Skorupi just because don't really see a poison dark type getting much use. Might even swap Spheal out at some point, I don't know. Honestly, the only ones I'm completely all in on are Gible and Riolu. Maybe Trumbeak. gonna put you away and look for a phantom. Keep this up until I find one. There we go. That was easy. Two, three, hey. Are you good, though? Ooh, okay. Don't particularly like Frisk, though. What else can you have, actually? Natural cure might be good. Especially with the no healing. Same time though, you very much are a physical attacker. So getting an adamant with a good attack IV right off the bat like that. Yeah, I think I'll just take what I can get. You never know, it could be handy knowing what they're holding. Tackle, Leech Seed, and Confuse Ray. I can work with that for the time being. This is the right way. Get out of here. And I might try training you out in this spot. Oh wait, you had a berry of some kind. Probably a Rorst berry. you're doing pretty good so far. Ooh, Will-O-Wisp. Ooh. That could be good, but... Right now, I think Confuse Ray and Leech Seed might be the way... probably the way to go. Yeah, actually, I will get rid of Leech Seed, actually. And go here. Yeah, just... it's a way to nerf any physical attackers, especially since I think the next gym's main is an Absol, so... being able to possibly nerf its attack like that will be a good thing. Damn it. We're gonna just go down, damn you. Oh, shit. Sorry about that. Just... sneeze snuck up on me. Don't want to be sneezing right into the mic unmuted. Will-O-Wisp. Motherfucker. God damn it. I mean, it would be a stab move. And I'll ditch bite. Oh, and you're evolving. Dual chop. Yes. Riolu has Metal Claw. How do you look now? Nice, not bad. I do wish your attack was not E plus though, like I'd take at least a C. Yeah, keep Sandstorm pretty much for the sake of Sand Veil. And yeah, you're my fastest now. You do know Metal Claw, right? Yeah. And you'll become a Steel type, so that'll be Stab as well. Can just use Branch Poke. Just replace Water Gun. What level are you? You're not Pokedex, damn it. 17. Mind trying to get you to 20, but yeah, you'll get some from the XP share throughout here. Let's chuck Riolu up front. Let's try and work on the friendship. Pretty sure it needs to be day for you to evolve. I mean, to be fair, it is an active volcano, so they kinda have a point. Should be doing boosted damage. Yep, that's what you get. Well, Hey, revive. You collector, so you just have who knows what. Damn. Go with the rock smash. Neutral at least. God damn it, fucking damn one turn breakout. What's next? Comfy. That's gonna be, yeah, it's not gonna be neutral now because I used Roost. Potion. You're probably gonna have rock types, so can hit you with bulldoze. Oh. Fighting inside. Well, hit you with dual chop at least. You, I can bulldoze. Hey, no sturdy. You love to see it. But just hoping to pause before he spotted me. But to put Sveal up front. Hey, Phantom. Keep getting that attack up. Pretty sure I need to turn there, that's the actual way to go, so... Let's see what's up this way. Lady, do you know what fire resistant means? Do you know that inflammable means flammable? Cause I don't think you do. I hope you learned something here today. I think I might need to go this way, actually, so... Yeah. Rock climb there. Smash there. That's nothing. I still can't use Rock Smash as well. Just annoying. HM at least. Not HMTM. And what's next? Riolu. Antum can take you. And a black belt. Yeah, hit you with the Confusor, eh? Damn it. No. Oh, you bitch. Fucking hit yourself. Well, you saw some action at least, or... Yeah, I don't want to risk you going down. Send in Trumbeak. Still fucking... Yeah, you couldn't hit yourself once, could ya? Just make things easier for all of us. Incinerate. I feel like maybe you'll have some steel types. Ah. It's hoping for maybe a Magnemite or something. Oh. Use a work up and hit you with low kick. Shit. Hell yeah. Now fucking Magnemite. Okay, good. What? That is bullshit. You can do this, Phantump. Okay, don't know why you wouldn't use Sonic Boom. Attaboy. Heal. Shit. Nope, fucking. Yep. Damn it. Let's hope there might be something there in that gap. Oh, we're here already. One with the wind, one with the flames, the guardian that keeps vigil over the sacred torch. Have become the inferno that scorches the wastelands. Sancrin Baloney. Descend to me, Moltres. Now, Shadow Warriors, restrain it. And now for the capture. Surprised they didn't edit that little Pokeball there to be a Master Ball, since that's what they're using. That was about as routine as it could get. Mission complete. Let's move out. Stop right there, Shadow. Return Moltres back to where it belongs. Fortunately, I see no reason to humor your foolish request. Step aside if you know what's good for you. Sorry, but you're not going anywhere until Moltres is free. If you won't come quietly, then I'll have to use force. Hoped it wouldn't come to this. My party was kept light for this mission, but fortunately I have other allies beside my Pokemon. Shadow Warriors, if you would. Ivory, wait. You don't need to waste time over this lone trainer. I'll hold him off, just focus on the mission. Let's go, Shadow Warriors. Alright, they escaped with Moltres. Ah, this isn't the time to feel sorry for myself. Gotta chase after him. You're bitter, I think. Did Grandpa Arthur send you here? Ah, so he sent us back up. He's got embarrassed in front of you. It won't be the last time. Now that you're here, why don't you and I team up? Yep. Okay. And I... Phantump, just in case they're the only ones that'll actually get XP. Calcium. Damn it. I just want one of those fucking little stands that stand out to have a fucking hidden item. And they both have own tempo. God damn it, why you both gotta hit me? Wonder if Riolu can learn bulk up. Why me? Fucking. Oh, that. Oh, thank you. Isn't that? Yeah, that's special attack. Which It'd be good if you learn... What is it? Aura Sphere, which I'm pretty sure you don't until you become Lucario. But... Now... That's really not that useful. Switch you out. Now you fucking hit Staravia. Fucking get bulldozed. That's a physical, a special move, though. Just can't see Hex really being any good on you. I got so... And can't use strength. Hey! Oh. Can't even fucking use that. I see you. Hey, Dust Ball. Leveled up at least. Hey, Fury Attack. Give me that. Probably better than Supersonic since Phantom has Confuse Ray. And that's. You have Skill Link, so it's always gonna hit 5 times. Is there anything up here? No. Oop. Okay. That's a strength puzzle, looks like. That way. Get that taken care of real quick. And let's put you back up front. Yolu and Sphiel, I think. Just gonna... Use the Super Repel. Yeah, somehow I doubt they fucking burn hotter than the sun. If they did, we'd all be dead. Bit shard. Don't really need you since... Yeah. Stravia, use Aerial Ace. Duskull, use Payback. Hey, he doesn't actually use a ghost move this time. Shadowy Reign of Terror ends here and now. I won't let you escape from Zinda Volcano with Moltres in hand. Shadowy Reign of Terror, seriously? We have Moltres and we're well within our rights to keep it. You may have some self-righteous notion that what we're doing is evil, but you're wrong. Simply don't understand what's at stake here. That's it, Marlon. Storm for just a little bit longer. The Shadow Warriors have been out in the light for too long. They'll revert to dust if they remain here. Need to return to base with them now. Of course, Ivory, I have this under control. Take the Shadow Warriors and go. I can hold off this boy until you escape with Moltres. Yep. Go with Gabite, Yolu, and yes, Sveal. Ooh. This is new. Does Duskull have Levitate? I can't tell. I can't remember. Nope. We'll find out. Shit. Yep. No, no Aerial Ace from you. You do have Levitate. It's gonna do 23. Good thing I'm not using Bulldoze. Was the only Pokemon they had. Yeah. Do you only know one offensive move? What the hell? God damn it. Ooh. Did not think I'd have enough HP, to be honest. Oh, I've hit the fucking cap again. Oh, you need to get out of there. Bring in Sveal. Nice use of Endeavor. Ooh. And last Pokemon, Cacnea. Ooh, I should be able to get an Ice Ball off now. Damn, so close. Of course she went for Sveal. Oh, Riolu can finish it off. Well, I suppose that's fine. Our operation was a success. Ivory's long gone by now. You can follow me if you want, but it won't do you any good. You already know I'll never lead you to Moltres. So I advise both of you to do the smart thing and leave us alone. Let's move. He's right. It's not even worth chasing him. That woman was the one who took Moltres. Anyway, but here he was a lot tougher than I thought. Let's head back to Grandpa's house, tell him what happened. See, this isn't good. At this point, there's now only one legendary Pokemon left, Zapdos. Imperative that it be rescued before the shadows can capture it. Lives in Thundercat Mountain, right? I'll head on out right away. Actually, Jax, I have a different task for you. Best of my knowledge, the shadows still lack the object used to seal the Dark Force. Friends of mine that live on Route 9 should know of its location. Go to them and explain the situation. I'm sure they were willing to help us find it before the shadows do. You got it, Grandpa. Good, good. In the meantime, Bitter will be the one to head to Thundercat Mountain and save Zapdos. Bitter, you've proven yourself by defending Jax back at Cinder Volcano, and I think you're up to the task. Head there by taking the highway southeast from the next town over, Crater Town. You may need the badge there in order to travel to Thundercat Mountain, so make sure that obtaining the badge is your utmost priority. I'll head back to Frozen Heights, Bitter. I'll explain to your mother that I've seen you off and you're on your way to the next gym badge. No sense letting her worry after all. Staravia's still tired from the battle earlier, but I should still be able to give you a lift back to Cinder Volcano. Yeah, let's go. Okay, my team's all rested up. Give me that item. Just a super potion. Talk to Lapras, ride it down the waterfall. Oh, there's something there. You are going to have a water type. Perfect for Phantom. Like to keep you out, but probably a bad idea. his rollout. Beam shouldn't do much. A rollout. Hell yeah. God damn it. Probably would have killed. Isn't chip away a rock move? I can't remember. I can't quite remember off the top of my head. Run back through here. So I'm pretty sure. Yeah, you're right there. God, sell. Shit. God damn it. No, not even gonna bother. Dual chop. Nice. Super repel. Yeah, it's just like, fuck off. Are you only gonna have Magikarps then? Yep. Oh, a crawfish. What's there? Else there? Okay, take Lapras down. Wet Valley. Fusion and burn. Oh, sweet. How do I get to you? Yep, heal me up again. I'm assuming you're going to have a Pokemon with Synchronize. I won't be using Will-O-Wisp. I can hit it with a stick. Kill yourself. God damn it. As long as this doesn't crit, I should be good. Yep. And a flow it. Use Trumbeak, since Rain's just gonna nerf Litleo. And that'll be a level as well. How are your sets looking? Eh, not too bad. Litleo as well. And heal me up again, buddy. Okay, counts the steps I've already taken, at least. Gonna have bugs. Actually, I might hold off on you. Hmm, ditto. Hey, Houndour. Do kind of want one of them. Oh. Eh, fucking, I might worry about that later. Hit you with the fury attacks. Okay. Okay, need heart scales for him. Boing. Yeah, I think I remember that subquest. Don't want that just yet. I feel like this music's different as well. Godzilla. Hey, Star Piece. Hell yeah. So, go there to learn when certain Pokemon swarms appear. And some Stardust. We'll check all the rest of the little meteorites around to see if they have anything. And Flash. Yeah. Do we have anything new? Oh. Sell this stuff though. Oh, damn, didn't realize I had that much money. I'm gonna do a quick lap around this city. Does any of the big ones have something? Nope. Okay. Well, that's still a decent haul, at least. Yeah. I'm gonna look for a good hound owl. Macro. Shit. Okay. Don't use pluck. That said, if pluck finished it off, and Euro Attack and Rock Smash more than likely will, so someone different. Shit. Didn't think Low Kick would be strong enough. God damn it, I don't have anything fucking. I don't think I have anything weak enough. This is annoying. The only thing weak enough is fucking Phantump. And how do you stack up? Okay. Early bird, huh? What else can you have? Oh, it's that or flash fire. Still though, an adamant one right off the... Wait, not adamant, modest one right off the bat. Like, you put flamethrower and dark pulse on that, that is... That is nothing to sneeze at. Yeah, I think that's the way to go. And I may not have flamethrower at the moment, but I have incinerate at least. Yeah. And now you need some levels as well. Yeah, another fucking meme that'll never die. Incinerate doing the rain. Still not great. Ish. Fuck. No point fucking putting stuff and Phantom out. Just get hit with a poison or flying move. Those things don't peck for some reason. I can heal. I got Cell. Okay, here we go. Yeah. No matter what way you say it, dude, you come across as creepy. Hopefully I'll do at least something, considering they're weak, but, yeah. Fucking rain is not great. Yeah. And just go down the both of you. A fucking poison point again? For fuck's sake. Just die the both of you. And another revive. Where's that heal guy? God fucking damn it. Can't just let Handoom get a win, can ya? At least I can rebattle you. Ooh, Moonball. There, anyone in here to talk to? Level are you at? Yep, yeah, you're still only 19. Can I? And here just some levels in here. Fuck's sake. Get a break. Just want to get Handoom some levels. There we go. I don't know why I even thought that would be a good idea. Yeah, just keep sending the Woobats. Fucking talk to me. Okay, thank you for not just fucking insta-killing. Let's see if I can... Yeah, just flinch lock. God damn it. Yeah, just stay alive. So I'll go do this side mission here. Nope. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, the Black Emboar. Now they spawn. No. Yeah. Okay, at least it's not a pig knight, so I can use just bite. Kinda wish you had flash fire, to be honest. Like, just having something that could just completely take a fire type move would be good. Safe state. Yeah, and then back before I got the fuck the Hound Doom. I wanna see if I can maybe just get like the same nature and everything, but flash fire. That'd just be really good. Special defense low. Ah, but it's attacks raised. That's no good. Modest Houndour with flash fire, that's fucking just all I ask. Damn it. Ah, damn it. I'd even take that, honestly. Just really want Flash Fire instead of Early Bird. Just one is clearly better than the other. Like, just having something I can switch into to completely negate fire damage, that will be handy. Good. Ugh. Bloody hell. Still early bird, but god, those IVs as well. That honestly just kinda hurts to look at. Yeah, this is just gonna be the fucking rest of the stream. God damn it. Oh, got caught at least. I'll take it. You don't even have a bite yet. Yeah, like, as much as I'd really like a modest one, might just have to settle. Just having a look. Yes, still going good. I should have checked that a while ago, to be honest. Yep. Okay. Side quest there that I can get a nature change at. Bad idea. Oh well, I'll stick with this for now. This is just gonna be better long run. It's because, like I said, flash fire is just better. Gotta try and get you some XP without fainting as much. Teach you incinerate. Right. How did I forget that would happen? Did I seriously forget that? Like, I really just am a fucking moron sometimes. I knew that guy had a Nidoran with double kick, so... Why did I send my dark type in? Don't even leave him in long enough to go down. Just... Still get some XP at least. Oop, too far. Why didn't I just fucking... I'm really just not paying a lot of attention. Growth. Fuck. That seriously happened again. That is fucking bullshit. Everything die. Now that I think about it, that I mentioned the in the Pokemon Center mentioned the Clefairy. Oh wait, I. Yeah, I'll go back and talk to him. Nope, still nothing to say. Okay then. Level are you at? Still 19. Fuck it, just start doing this. Yeah. Brothers in a gang. Oh. Can't fucking hit me now. Damn it. Nothing can ever just be easy, can it? Motherfucker. This is just really not fucking going my way. If it wasn't fucking raining here, it wouldn't be so bad. What? Yeah, go back up here. Not mean to do that. Right up here where I can at least use the fire type moves. Yeah. This is going a lot easier. Do that. God fucking damn it. This is just getting a bit annoying. Mow down everything. Hit 22, then go back into the tunnel. Roar. Yeah. Heal me up. And let's get in there. Do this, then hopefully be able to do the gym. Shit. Motherfucker. Everything's gotta be a pain. Yeah, you are a fight. Please last. Okay, you last at a battle. Some said it would never happen. Care who you are. Nope. Not having it. Yeah, you're done. And I want to just fast forward through the lot of you and get this over with. Why is it so hard to just get a few levels in? Yeah, sure. Mining. Yeah, they actually put this in a lot earlier. Stone. Don't really need it. Oh, got it though. Ooh. That's a good get. You can get Trevenant pretty real quick with that now. Yeah, that's just an Everstone. Another Everstone. We got three fucking Everstones. The hell? Everstone. Hardstone. My fucking god. Build tools really can't dig up good shit, can they? I know I can. Your chin looks like an ass. Poisoning right off the bat. Immediately switch out. Go for Gabite and bulldoze you. Instantly. Oh, actually took it. Yeah, that's all you can do though. Not a lot. Yeah. Again called the Black Embor that has no Embors. Grimer. Still gonna go down to bulldoze. Ooh. Did a bit more than I thought it would. Oh, wrong button. This really should kill. It's four times. There we go. Yeah, I ain't half bad at all. Fucking twice more than you are. Yeah, and now they fucking simp for me. Yep. And I get a bike. Yeah, literally a motorcycle. Work up. He even gave me a better award than you. Fucking grow up here. There we go. There we go. Just wasn't doing it for some reason. Ah. Nah, can't fucking use it. Getting you up to 26 as well before going into the gym. Could be a bit more alright. Decent stuff in here now. Oh, not even bad. Actually go anywhere in here? Ooh. Get some dark gems, that might be good. Oh? Yeah, this fucking goes on for a while. Finally. Hey, and that tree's gone now. Actually fucking not wasting time with that. Pause that for a sec, because I could have swore you needed a stone to evolve. Just want to check your moves. Okay, probably. I guess. Yeah, like I said, I could have swore you evolved with a firestone. Oh no, 24. Huh. Why the hell did I think that? Also, I didn't realize the evolution music. Damn. Even without it being boosted, your attack is... your main attacking stat is the best out in the party. It's probably gonna be slow goings to level you up now. God damn it, fucking sturdy. Oh, wait. Saw you. Leaf storm. Back to here now. And that's the end of it. Might just be worth it to go into the gym now. Because Houndoom is going to be leveling up pretty slowly. I think I have some stuff to sell. Five of them. Close. Can't even use that. And sell that. Healing. Okay. Should be good to go now. Ooh. Yep, give me the water. Yeah. So what, does each gym have an individual track now? Because that's pretty cool. Yeah, the angst literally hurts you in here. Shit. Oh, wait. Thank you. At least Town Doom's not going to be affected. Okay, I can see a bit better. Yeah, dark types are just a myth. You don't have flash fire. Sorry, Phantom. Well, at least he's not missing out on XP. Also, I was gonna wait until you learned Horn Leech, but I mean, you learn it at the same level as Trevenant, and you'll immediately learn Shadow Claw on evolving. So, might be better to not even wait. I never noticed the different evolution music when stuff was evolving before. And we have Trevenant now. And Ditch Tackle. How are your stats now? Oh, damn! 77 attack. And even beats out Houndoom's special now. Oh. A couple potions on you. Yeah, that was a dead end. Ooh, you fool. You're not gonna like how this goes. Told you weren't gonna like it. Okay, a lot easier to see now. Gonna assume all of these are gonna warp me. There you are. No, I can't say I am. Yeah, your sprite looks a lot better actually, because I remember it not looking a bit weird last time. They shall not affect me. Oh god damn it, not this bullshit. Good. How about you get burned? And of course not. Good. Oh, straight to Absol. You get burned. Damn. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Can I get Will-O-Wisp off? Come on, hang in there. Oh, come on. Yes. It's a good idea to evolve you. Probably wouldn't have lasted otherwise. Come on, tank it. Nice. Not even into the yellow. Oh, but you get hit by that. Dark Gem, but maybe resist? Ooh, just enough. Hey, give that back! Fucking, that's mine. Get fucking low kicked. Okay, you should absolutely evolve tomorrow. Yeah. Yeah, again, not a badge. He just handed me some fucking shades. Avoid the shadows, stay in the light, avoid falling into ruin. Yeah. Know a bit more what that means now. And a dark gem. Buy anything new now? I can buy great balls. a couple of them, I guess. And I can also get super. Put Gabite up front now that I can get XP. Yeah, because I think last time I was probably about like nearly level, around level 30, I got the second badge. Just because I fucked it up. Still locked. Go down here. And yep, get nabbed. Ah, right on schedule. Tell me, boy, what is your name? Bitter, was it? Last we finally meet. I'm Zeph, the man lurking in the shadows behind this organization. I should get to the point. I've been informed that not only have you trespassed in our laboratory, but you've tried to interfere with two of our operations as well. That, make no mistake, is unacceptable. However, it does bring the question of who exactly you're working for. You work for no one? Nonsense. Well, you can craft a more plausible lie than that. You're not even trying. Very well, if you'll not talk, then Ivor here will have to give you a little incentive. You're the trainer Marlin seems to have a score to settle with. Don't struggle too much, it'll only hurt all the more. Oh, yeah. Hooper showed up. Ooh. Okay, if I can't leave, I'll just fucking throw up Sandstorm. Have fun trying to hit me now. God damn it, fucking had to talk shit, didn't I? Bulldoze. God damn it, you have fucking levitate. Oh, for fuck's sake. Now watch me fucking just start killing myself. Yep. That's really gonna do jack shit now. Yep. God damn it. She can't fucking burn Houndoom. Oh, Alolan version. It. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Yeah, and now I need to fucking... Now fucking this fight again. God fucking damn it. Just get through all this again. Ice ball, learn Aurora Beam. Can't Thunderfang me. There we go. Got a hand to you. You're stronger than I anticipated. I do like that about you, boy. That strength is something I wish for my son, too. Zeph Mullen has just sent word. He's finished his investigation of the green-hatted boy. You want to hear this? Yes, what is it? See. Great Bitter, you now lost your leverage. Told there was a boy with you when you happened upon our last operation. You have successfully identified him as the grandson of a well-known historian named Arthur. Was he involved in your appearance there? Reaction speaks volumes, it was indeed his doing. That old fool, how long must he interfere with us? Oh. Sir, a monster just appeared out of thin air in the basement chamber. All grunts get down there now. Stop whatever that monster is and protect the Shadow Warriors. Ivory will heal our Pokemon and join the containment efforts. Can't afford to lose even a single Shadow Warrior right now. If any are destroyed and Faye finds out... I understand, Zeph. What should we do about the boy? Let him go for now. As long as their public appearances remain scarce, there's no reason for Faye and Arthur to ever speak with one another. There's little chance he would ever tell her. Now, I suspect you have no intention of obeying, but I will only warn you once. Keep it out of our business or you may find things will escalate beyond your control. But for your sake, I hope we don't need to meet again, boy. Oh, and Hoopa. Yeet. Ooh-wee, if that ain't the nicest thing I ever did see. A boy coming out of some magic portal. Where'd you come from, boy? What's that? You were trying to get the Thundercat Mountain when all of a sudden you were kidnapped? Ooh, yeah, that sure sounds scary. Oh. And now I have cut. I know exactly where the HM is. Yeah, I fucking have Rock Smash, but I fucking just can't use it. Leave Houndoom in front for the moment. sweet. Down here. Someone can learn cut. Yeah, for the moment, I'll place pursuit with thief. Could come in handy. Fancy. Sure, I don't. Wow, really? After all that, after talking big again, he's fucking faint attack on a Houndoom. Got anything? Nope. It's punishment again. Okay. Based off stat raises. Yeah, fucking what? What are you gonna send out? You think I can... Yeah, I reckon I can probably take that out quick enough. Hell yeah. I think I'll switch some other stuff in. It's good. Get you guys the attack IVs. Just realized it's 11. The 3 hours. How much is that at this place? So, part of me kinda wants to call it soon. it's getting tight. Oh, a Recorio. Getting tired, I want to be up early, bro. I get that. Oh, fucking did not even notice. What a pulse. Might be a decent idea to have both of them for the moment. Smash. Up climb. Surf. Okay. This is new, I think. Weighs more than I realized. I think I might call it here. I'm just real tired. Kind of want to just go to bed. So. Considering that, yeah, I'll just probably not even do any grinding or anything, since I don't want to make any actual progress off screen. Can't really go any further then, but. I'll hopefully stream again tomorrow, but until next time, that's all for now.